Here's a quick tip about the proper use of an adjustment of the flank cinch. The purpose is to hold the back of the saddle down and evenly distribute the weight across the tree. If the flank cinch is hanging down well below the belly, not only is it not doing its job, but it could be dangerous if the horse were to hang a hind foot in there. Make sure to adjust it snugly against the horse's belly and that there's a hobble connecting the two cinches to prevent the rear cinch from sliding back.